At teammate Michael Neese's expense, he'll be on the play. Oh, he's almost caught. On the
second attempt, what a catch.
Peter Handscomb had slipped. He parried it away or ballooned it in the air with the first attempt, and then he had the presence of mind to still keep his eye on the kookaburra and completed the catch.